हेलो गाइस, सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ वन कैन डू अ राइम स्कीम वीडियो. सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू डाउनलोड द फाइल, देन गेट द लिरिक्स. यू कैन गेट द लिरिक्स फ्रॉम द वीडियो और फ्रॉम एनी अदर वेबसाइट. देन द नेक्स्ट थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड इट इज़ टू गेट अ पावर पॉइंट फाइल. I am sure that all of you have PowerPoint. In that you can just copy and paste the lyrics like this. Then what you do is play the song. Get to the part where the verse begins. Then do the highlighting part. शोर में कुछ न सुनाई दे, मुंह में नहीं बचते हैं जायके, मौत का दिल को मुकर्रर फिर क्यों जिंदगी. जस्ट लिसन टू थ्री टाइम्स एंड यू कैन गेट टू नो लाइक विच वर्ड राइम्स विद विच वर्ड. मेरी पूछता था जिदे जी जी ने की वजह झूठता था, ये गीतों का झूठ मुझे घूरता था, मुझे हेट देते मैं इनसे भूलता था. बड़ा दिल खुद तभी बड़ी बातें करना, अगर लफ्जों के करे तो क्यों वादे करना, जब इरादे करना सीधे साधे करना, लोडे बोरियों में बंद हमें आते करना. Like you have to listen the song many times. And after that you will get something like this. Actually this is not the highlighted part. I have used shapes to to highlight. You can get the shapes from insert shapes and you can give the shapes color according to the sound, and you can put the text behind the words and it will be highlighted. So like this you have to do, and then you have to add animations that wipe. So you can see there is one animation, it is for the exit one. Like I have some time frame for the exit and I have added a wipe, and you can go to the settings, then keep it like 0.2 or 0.1, then from left. So do this for all the shapes. Basically you have to give it a sequence, like you have to know where you have to speed up and where you have to slow down, and like it's basically 0.2 to like very few songs have 0.3 or more than that. Mostly it is 0.2 or 0.15. Then after that you will get something like this. Actually I have this is again I have used some shapes to cover the lines, and I have added some animations so that it will unhide when the time comes, and you can see the animation pane. This is a long list, and as you can see that this place is displays according to the song. And how I have done is I have played the song and I have used the animation simultaneously. And you can use open source video editor to edit the, like to mix the video and the audio. You can get the audio from Virtual DJ, which is also free. Open source is also free. just put the track and play the track to get to know like from where it begins. Like I have 2 seconds of intro and it begins from 10 seconds after the intro. So put the PowerPoint and animations, then use the like 0.1, give the delay 0.1 and give all the settings, and you can get the video. See how I sync the PowerPoint with the audio. So like I and it syncs, so like this takes long time, like half an hour I think to sync. It depends on the song, I mean on the rap, it will vary. Then what you have to do is mix the video and the audio. Okay, so I have opened another window and you put the MP3 file, and for the MP4, okay, so like I forgot, but so you have to save the PowerPoint file as a MP4 file, and after that you will get a video without any audio. Like if you give audio in the PowerPoint, then it will have an audio. So as I don't use any audio in the PowerPoint file, it won't have any audio, and you will get a video like this. Just put it there and you can record. You can give all the settings and then you can export the video, and you will get a video like this. This is the intro and this is the song. So this is basically what I do, and you can do like this if you don't have Premiere Pro or Photoshop. This is all the slides, this is the screenshots. I have used 1 second to, and this is the other files. So you can do like this to make a rhyme scheme video. Hope it helps. Thank you. Like, share, subscribe. You can like or dislike. Thank you.